said, let's show you around our palatial accommodation here for MTB Meetup.
So we have sleeping quarters, all in team colours. On my side is the splitter, isn't? Living area, fully carpeted. So coming over to this side, our larder. The more observant of you will notice a bottle of a smooth lube in there. Don't worry, we're not eating that. And of course, Marmot HQ would not be complete without.
Bonsoir.
Our kitchen bitch.
Doing the lovely tinned breakfast, can of breakfast on the bread of brioche, or Tesco bread. It is a lovely, crispy, tasty wafer thin.
It's full of carbs.
It's what you need to power you through.
Of course. Third member of the team, Kylie the Kangoo. Fully loaded with the bikes and all the other random stuff that we can't be bothered to take out. How gnarly was it, dude?
Bro, I stuck it, but not quite hard enough.
Bombers!
Thank you.
so stoked on these NutriGrains right now. So stoked.